Well, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the scorecards, and here are the judges' totals. 30-27, 30-27, and 29-28, all for your winner by unanimous decision in her professional debut, Zoe Nowicki!
I'm here with Zoe Nowicki. Girl, you hit hard. When we spoke to you this week, you weren't really talking up your striking very much, and you came out and put on a beatdown. How good does this feel right now?
Oh, it feels so good. Every fight I've ever been in, it's been on the ground, I would say, a majority of the time. And I am a wrestler. Like, I'm not ashamed of that. I do good work on my feet. But to spend this whole fight on my feet and to outstrike a Taekwondo Olympic alternate is seriously, it's amazing.
It definitely was incredible to watch. Were you surprised that she was so good at defending those takedowns? You weren't able to get to the ground as much as you were wanting to.
Honestly, yeah, I was. She was very strong in her takedown defense. She was very strong on the wall. I've never had anyone on the wall like that. So that was good. It was a good challenge and good to be in there with someone who could withstand my wrestling. So.
Well, pro debut, 1-0 now. This has got to be a great feeling. When do you want to get back inside the Invicta cage?
I would like to get back inside the Invicta cage probably around September. I'm competing next weekend, so after that I'm in Argentina. So I'm going to take a little bit of a break. I have a family reunion and, you know, enjoy life a little bit. But September's the goal.
Well, congratulations on an incredible performance. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Zoe!